Taylor.
It's a Caleb and Anna show. What? What? A Caleb and Anna show. What? What? Woo!
Or...
It's time for...
Taylor. So today is a very busy day. Today we are about to go to the store to get me some ballet slippers because I signed up for a ballet class this summer because it's going to help me with the steps of my new routine. And right now I'm doing guitar because I have guitar after that. And before the guitar, we're going to go and eat and do all of that, do what else we need to do. Then we're going to go to guitar. And I'm gonna do actually guitar, because last time you said we're gonna do guitar, but I was really doing singing. It's complicated. And so right now I'm practicing my new song, and I've almost got it down. Watch. See. Guitar, we are going. It's gonna be my first ballet class today, so we have to get the slippers today. Right now. Hey, look.
My turn.
Let's
look,
see.
Look. He just wants my guitar.
Play it like a beast.
I know what he's gonna do. He's gonna go.
She knows you really well.
She kind of does.
Try this one. It's easier.
No!
Fine. Just like Caleb. Just like. I check my booty. Who do you think plays it better?
Me.
Me.
Not you guys.
Mommy.
You guys don't. I can't play the guitar. And I have to say that Annie probably plays it better because we don't go to guitar lessons.
No.
I'm being attacked by a 4-year-old. Help. Oh, and an almost 11-year-old. No, not up by, not by the stairs. Okay, scaring mommy. No, you can't get on my shoulders.
So we got my ballet slippers, but I don't know why we need ballet slippers because I am not a ballerina.
Or a ballerman.
Ballerman. So we just dropped Haley. So we just dropped Haley off at Wyatt's for a play date. And right now we are going to guitar and we're about to go drop Caleb off at Sydney's house.
Well, hang on.
So he can have a play date with Sydney.
So, I don't really feel... I feel good doing ballet. I was just... It feels weird going to ballet, not gymnastics and Leo. And I'm not so sure about the ballet slippers. I'm pretty sure about the bun. I like them. That's pretty... It's hard to... It's like, Mommy did it for, like, me. She gelled it. She hairsprayed it. It just has to be a bun. So wearing a bun isn't all that bad, but wearing ballet slippers is weird. Because I'm not used to that. You got anything to say, Cher?
Well, I don't like your mother either.
Thank you for those words of... What?
Inspirational words. Oh, it's a Caleb and Anna show. What? What? A Caleb and Anna show. What? What? Woo!
Word.
Caleb and Anna show.
It's a Caleb and Anna show. What? What? It's a Caleb and Anna show. What? What? Caleb and Anna show. What? What?
Caleb and Anna show.
Word.
What about Haley?
I don't have
to. You gotta rewrite your song and include Haley.
Okay, I know. It's a Caleb and Annie show. What? What? The Caleb and the Annie show. What? What? I'll do it. Caleb and Annie show.
Word.
Caleb and Annie show.
And I guess Haley.
Right.
It's a Caleb and Annie show! What? What? Caleb and Annie show! And Haley! And Haley! And Haley! And... Oh.
What about plus Haley?
It's a Caleb and... No, I don't want to sing it. You ruined it all!
It's a Caleb and Haley and Annie show. Yay. Yay. The Caleb, Annie, Haley show. Yay. Yay.
Okay, I gotta fix this.
Haley show.
I should be first.
Yay.
It shouldn't be Caleb and Annie and Haley. It should be me. Me.
Alright.
Me.
Alright.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Caleb and Annie and Haley show.
Dun 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 dun. We are farmers. Dun 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 dun.
Busy day. I think that ballet was pretty good, even though Mommy put my bun way too tight, and right when I got done, I got it out. And so I took a bath, and now it's time for the question of the day. And you're probably not wondering, because Haley isn't here either, but Caleb is at Luke's house, and I think he's spending the night. So now it's time for the question of the day. The question of the day is, what's the best part about being a kid? My answer is probably because you don't have to pay for, like, a house. You don't have to pay bills. You don't have to pay for a car yet. So, I just like that you don't have to do, like, you don't have to be, like, because when you're a grown-up, you have to be responsible for more stuff. And the list goes on and on and on. So, don't forget to comment down below, because we want to know the question of the day is, what's the best part about being the kid? Bye! See you tomorrow!
Everybody sing along!
I am a baked potato, baked potato, baked potato!
Thanks for watching, Brittaly!